Megan wasn't only a crook, but a terrorist. The Artful Dodger's been infiltrating the FBI for 17 years.
This is only the first 5 minutes of the movie, by the way.
You think that the Artful Dodger only had sticky fingers? No, he had his finger on the button.
Cut to a shot. Door opens. It's Tom Cruise.
It's Tom Cruise, surrounded by 14 prostitutes. And then he gets to say, and he goes, I'd do anything for one kid.